verse 3 right through to verse 9. Tato uma fatama pasamo ia
zaire me tanto o ia de mais simona me tanto o ia de pasamo sala de o filho na fala da pasta o ia de mim nas suas suas sala de fama a minha ia de fama sala de mim sim sim na ia de fato lá de
story that we often hear all the time. O se tala sa tato whaalongo ma utato ma sane foi. So as I was reading, when I was told I'm going to be preaching 3 weeks ago, sa feita wenare netusi 30 times every day. I just read it constantly, constantly. But I'm amazed because every time I read it, Jesus or God just puts a message, another message, a new message every day. Ona o kapelea e moni lape o kua fesa na mosa anta. E fō mai e tana o sa kua, amen. Fō mai le upo lea tiwa, yasa uma, masa uma. So, ona o pa utu wina lea o le fi au ne tai au, i le fisini. I le fisini, kapelea. What is Jesus worth to you? What is Jesus worth to you? O le asita aua o Yesu I ate oe. Amen? Beona tatou petawina I tala netai au. This woman, she wasn't just a normal woman. She was a sinful woman. Everyone knew her sins. And she went to Jesus. She took her alabaster box. And Jesus made her story an encounter or a memory forever. E tele lavani me ta un o mau mai ne tala. I o te amaya. I'll bring 3 main points that I picked from this message that can bless you today. Amen. Tolu lavani kaino o amaya. Mua. Oina fini. Who is this woman? Who is this woman? Tato fai tamen mau o lo o lina ko, luka e vanu fai pölua, I a.
Tato mis fine sa ia ia kama ia kama, ala ta whana ruina, mama reo ta hoa I matasa, na ora ki wha te a te o te moni o fitu.
Te moni o te o fitu. So what we can see from here, this lady, this sinful woman, she had demons in her and Jesus casted them out. Amen. Jesus made a wonder in her life. So we can honestly and confidently say, Jesus casted out from those 7 demons. Hua, Johannes utasi fai kolua. O Maria foi lea, na nau ulea vi I leu manongi. O soloi foi kuna bai leu manongi. O mai ono tō mano la salo. Amen. O lono tō mano la salo. So we can also confidently say, this woman was Lazarus' sister. A tātou wa ai I Māuia, o tātou Loma Silapia, Jesus made a way for this woman. Jesus casted out 7 demons from her. And also, Jesus raised her brother from death. Amen? Ona lomona ilola ia via fiel tinalia, but finelia, oh, he's done so much for me, I need to return the favor. His love for me, my brother, I should go and give him what I have. Everything that she had was in this other parcel box. Amen.
Amen.
How about you this morning? What did you bring for Jesus? What position do I have in my heart that I can give you? Amen?
Amen.
Mary was, can anyone read?
Simple
woman. She had demons in her. She also witnessed Jesus raise her brother Lazarus from the dead. For the good that Jesus did for Mary, she felt the need to return the favor. If someone does something good to you or for you, do you have that burning spirit in you saying, oh, I need to return that favor? She's done. Amen?
Amen.
How does she return the favor? Which brings me to my next point. Whanau alabasa. Whanau alabasa. Everyone, can you say alabaster box?
Alabaster box.
Alabaster box. Back then, when I look at the alabaster box, this was made from India. Or what was in it was made from India. And this woman, all that she had possessed was in this jar, this alabaster jar. So this alabaster jar had a spikenard ointment, which was equivalent to a whole year's worth of work. Do you have a perfume in your bag that's like Gucci, Versace? This was her possession. This was all that she possessed that was in this jar. But you went all over to sweat out. Tata'ele fangu. What does that mean for you? What does it mean for you? For me, when I read it, tata'ele fangu. I think about my Gucci bottle of perfume. And I think to myself, I wouldn't want to crack my bottle for this. But in this story, for me, tata'ele fangu. And she broke the box. And she cracked the box. How about you this morning? Have you cracked the box of your heart? Giving him everything that you have in your heart for him today?
Yeah.
That's my challenge for you this morning. Yeah. Another point I can make from this verse. Normally when you have a bottle, there's always a lid. But when this woman went to Jesus, when she went to Jesus, she cracked this bottle, but there was no option for her to go back. So what this means for me, there were no regrets for her. She just gave it her all. Once she cracked that bottle, everything just poured. She couldn't just put it back in the bottle. How about you this morning? Think about something that you have that is your greatest possession, like your iPhone that you might have in your phone or in your hand, PlayStation that takes up your time, your Gucci bag, and a car. Are those your possessions? Are you willing to give that up for Jesus?
Amen.
Another thing I brought from this great story. Humility in her sin shown through total surrender. Amen. Ave adoramo Jesu. So in order for her to receive the true gift of God, she had to humble herself. We have to humble ourselves, church.
Amen.
Humble ourselves. The only way up is when we go down. Amen?
Amen.
Crack open our hearts like this bottle with no regrets and give God everything.
Amen.
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 So I want to really emphasize this point. She broke. She poured. Mary didn't sprinkle her love for Jesus. She didn't sprinkle it. She poured. Amen.
Amen.
My challenge to you this week, pour your love for Jesus. Don't sprinkle. I want to eat it. What's the word? Yeah, I've been out. She gave her all. She gave the best that she had. Not all men are here, even if I were them. Mary's act of worship. When I read this, Mary's act of worship. When she saw Jesus, she gave her all. Mary worshipped Jesus despite her past and all her sins. She didn't care about what people thought of her. Pharisees were saying, "Oh, Jesus, why you let her touch you? Why you let her touch you?" They judged her. Tell us here in the name of Samatina, put a to our house. And then you'll find yourself a better to a God and see,
amen.
I will only find the sin of war. You don't know how much or how, you don't know the cost of the alabaster box. Only you and God. Tofu la tanata yamalan to put in a little. But I love you, tanata yate,
amen.
She was in pain, and yet these two so-called followers of Jesus, win-win. Is that Tamil word? Win-win? Win-win, after I say, I'm going see the other. But it's funny because never to Zangapo, never to Ibaya, so fair, I need to not to me, so. But not once did they perform or act a worship for Jesus. Just like this woman. But it's Imana Monsanto. Have it out so soon. Mary's act of worship is a lesson for you and me. Let go. Feel them in your heart. Worship freely. Just you and God. Don't worry about, I went out last night. Oh, I don't want to put my hand up because everyone's going to tease me. You know, once you feel the Holy Spirit, praise Him. Amen.
Amen.
Look, I fit to toss him even. We love a pharisee on the fair to you. On the fat bay for a little yellow on a lot of. Ask if you're fitted in me. But who are you, Lord, and yell and everything? Well, I'm not you. We are back here to you. I'm about to finish and sell a year. See? Oh, boy, I'm not to pharisee. I want to yell at it to the pharisee for a big innocent. Have in your heart to love everyone that comes through those doors. Have in your heart, look, we don't know their story. We don't know how far they've come. We don't know what they went through to get here this morning or to come through those doors, amen?
Amen.
So, church, don't be pharisaical. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. The woman came through the door. Knelt down on her knees and gave Jesus her everything. I pray that none of us are like these men here.
Amen.
I'm a sinner. I will. Amen.
Amen.
I want to find them. Look, I feel too far so far, far so long. I'm far you are to there, or you're feeling. I'm fitter I are to me, you're Simon. But hey, you're a feeling. Oh, no, my little valley. Today, I'm buying you by my own. See, church that's like us, we've been with Jesus this whole time. Are we willing to do what this woman did? Not just invite, and not act the worship that we need. Talk about it when we don't do. Peyotala, Simona. He invited Jesus to his house to feast and have a celebration because Jesus healed him of leprosy. But it was customary back then for a guest to be washed. But Simona didn't do this. He missed it for some reason. Marikos hu fafai poiwa. E moni, te vai ati ati au tō. A lūma lāba nā lāmi tāra nā hiri tāra nā. Te ua e kohene ni a kewhai e ia. Whaamana tu oi ati. These are the words of Jesus in the whai I e au sō. At the end of what this woman did. Tāla a i. E tāla i nā i ai nei tāra nā. E tā ua e kohene ni a kewhai e ia. Church, do you want Jesus to say the same for you today?
Yeah.
Do you want to leave a good legacy for your children, for your family, and for Jesus to say something like that? I wish he would say that about me. Who knows us? But when the Lord of the Lord talked to us, we pray out to me that we now pray to you in the year Your life, oi, ato manu ala. Oi, fatu tu o nefi fini. Mawai le ola.
Amen.
Fatu tu o o nefi fini. Naya mawai le ola. Samaria tatu fi au ni tayao. Mumua. Break the alabaster jar of your heart and give Jesus all you got. Ia ta'e le fangu alabaster o loto lea. Ave ato la wola mo Yesu. Amen. Two. Your act of worship is none of my business. O lo tapo inga ila tua, leise a ya asesi. Nobody knows what it took you to be here today. Nobody knows the cost of the oil that you have in your alabaster jar. Amen?
Amen.
Tolu, humility and total surrender. Fama ulalolo loto masala momele a masala. Amen. When you are down and at your lowest, the only other way is up. Amen. The only other way is up. Ona o fia pese, rola a iese o pese. Whamauru mai pewi inga le tua. And it might be a song that this woman would have sang as well when she was blessed.
Since I met this God for just a moment. We talked about one sound. Everybody say one sound. There is a kingdom sound. There is a kingdom sound. Everybody say that. There is a kingdom sound. Say it again. There is a kingdom sound. And I want you to understand this, that there is always a sound that precedes a move of God. Everybody say that. There's always a sound that precedes the move of God. Whenever you will find deliverance, wherever you will find healing, wherever you find a move of God, it is always associated with a sound. I want us to take just maybe 30 seconds, and we're going to